Hello YouTube, Aviation 3.0 here, back with another video. And in this video, this is like, I think my fourth update of RIVERPOLIS, and it is kind of a sad video. We have a lot of grounded aircraft, which is really due to the coronavirus and the travel ban. We have many grounded aircraft. So let's get started. Here we have a WestJet Boeing 787-9 Dreamliner grounded. An Icelandair 757-300 in the 100 years of independence livery. He's grounded. An Iberia A340-600 grounded. Azerbaijan A340-600 grounded. Royal Air Maroc 787-9 Dreamliner grounded. So yeah, here we have like really a ton of grounded aircraft. Let's move on to the cargo section. This is the only cargo aircraft at the time. Right now. Here we have an Asiana Cargo 747-400 freighter. He's about to depart for Seoul Incheon via Anchorage. Then over here at the terminal, we only have a few planes due to the travel ban. We'll start here. We have a Delta 757-300. He just got in from San Diego. A Southwest 737-800 with split scimitars. He just got in from Houston Hobby. And an American Eagle Embraer ERJ-175 about to depart for Chicago here. And that concludes the update. Ton of grounded aircraft, which is really too bad. One cargo aircraft and very few commercially flying aircraft. Let's hope that the coronavirus gets better, but...
Before you guys go, I just wanted to say that here comes the spoiler alert. I'm getting a new model, I think, in the next couple week or two. And this model will be for my upcoming Houston George Bush Intercontinental Airport, which will begin midsummer. See you tomorrow. Bye.